So a Utah plastic surgeon and three associates are charged for allegedly selling fake COVID-19 vaccine cards at $50 a piece. New York Times reports Dr. Michael Kirkmore Jr. is accused of also destroying more than $28,000 worth of vaccine doses. Prosecutors plan to get the remaining vaccine cards and shots back and fine them $125,000.